Hello and welcome to Firefighting in Canada this week. It's Friday, September 16, 2016. Today's edition is brought to you by WaterAx. We move water. I'm Tamara Teek and here are the top stories. Investigators reveal the cause of the Burns Bog fire in British Columbia. Editor Laura King reports on training from FireCon in Thunder Bay. And Fire Chief Vince McKenzie explains the role of fire departments in the CAFC's Answer the Call recruitment and retention program. An 80-hectare fire at Burns Bog in Delta, BC has been under investigation by Delta Fire and Emergency Services and the BC Wildfire Service. The fire started July 3rd and burned for several days. It was determined to have started around the base of one of several radio transmission towers located in the area. Burns Bog is at the mouth of the Fraser River next to the Pacific Ocean. It is the largest raised peat bog in North America. Provincial costs for the firefight are at nearly $350,000. Delta's costs have not yet been revealed. Up to 100 firefighters from Delta and other jurisdictions fought the blaze. The annual FireCon conference in Thunder Bay provides training for firefighters from across northwestern Ontario. As editor Laura King reports, the training streams were practical and hands-on.
Firefighters were surveyed about the types of training they needed. The responses were not surprising. Basic search and rescue, SCBA proficiency, auto extrication, and propane fires. Most of the 250 firefighters here come from small volunteer departments, ranging in size from 5 or 6 to about 30 or so. Ontario Fire College instructor Andrew Blair said the training needs are basic.
We're conducting a search and rescue exercises today. So we've got a couple of different evolutions, one being raising the ladders and removing victims from a window using a ladder, and another group is actually conducting interior search and rescue, primary, secondary search on the first and second floor. We're using artificial smoke for this exercise, but everybody's still wearing their full breathing apparatus and getting some experience on searching in those types of environments.
Firefighters became proficient at quickly donning their PPE and SCBAs, practiced search and rescue techniques and firefighter survival methods, and learned safe ways to deal with propane fires. This was the 26th year for FireCon, the largest firefighter training forum in the region.
Thanks, Laura. The Canadian Association of Fire Chiefs Answer the Call recruitment program is launching in September. Fire Chief Vince McKenzie explains how volunteer fire departments can get involved through individual web pages on the Answer the Call portal.
It's important that each volunteer fire department go to the portal on answerthecall.ca, and the authorized representative of the fire department would create a page for the fire department outlining the volunteer opportunities, the contact information. And by populating that page then, the fire department becomes a part of a searchable database that anybody from the public can click on and look for volunteer opportunities in a searchable database, either through postal code or the name of the community.
Thanks, Chief. That's our show for now from Annex Business Media's Niche TV Newsroom. Thank you to our sponsor, WaterAx. On behalf of all of us here at Niche TV, thanks for watching.